There is a mixed echonormal cystic nodule in the upper part of the right lobe. There is another more inhomogeneous lesion in the lower part of the lobe. The left lobe presents small hypocagenic areas and two echonormal nodules close to each other in the dorsal part.